to my channel. Today I'm going to do a Trendscent unboxing for you. Trendscent is a monthly subscription box that you can get or whenever you'd like. It's a free subscription. You can pick and choose what you like. What I'll do is I'll get into the paperwork that's in the box, but here's the box that I got. All right. Please like and subscribe, and if you'd like to watch the unboxing, here we go. Let's see here, hold on 1 second. Let's untape this. Okay, in the box, they have a little envelope here. Let's see what's inside the envelope. I'm thinking this is a letter from my stylist. Okay, so outfit one, outfit two, outfit three, and my stylist is Gabrielle. And it's really cool because it's personalized. And she signed it. It's pretty cool. Okay, so it looks like there is one, two, three bundles, and on the bottom is your price sheet, as well as the return envelope here. Okay, so it has the prices and says, what's next? Within 5 days of receiving your order, log into your account and leave feedback. Okay, it doesn't say anything about how many you buy. Okay, so it looks like there's a lot of free people stuff in here. I never owned anything free people. So, here we go. Okay, so the first bundle, let's see, is free people, Peyton. So, let's see. Okay, the first bundle says love like a mom. Okay, I'm a mom. Okay. The first thing is a gray racer back. It is Free People, size medium, and color is graphite, and it's $20. It's really cute. Next are these cool jeans. They're actually really cool. They have buckles on the side and on the legs. In the back, it has zippers, so it's pretty cool. So let's see what these are called. Oh, these are actually on sale. So, very cool. So these are blank New York. They were $98, marked down to $79.99, marked down to $59.99. And they're in the size 24 in the utility skinny crop. These are really cute. And then, okay, the next top, this is cute too. This is Allison Joy Ivory and Charcoal Tinsley Waffle Tunic, size extra small, and it's $58. It's really cute. I like long shirts because I have a long torso. It looks like it has a little on the side. So that's outfit one. And let's see here. Okay, for the Free People bralette, I sent you a medium. You are tiny and looks great. However, I wasn't exactly sure what size you tend send because you have a bigger chest. So try this size out. If it doesn't work for you, leave feedback on whatever it is, too big or too small. The blank NYC Owl pants are super cute on. I think they're comfortable. The sweater looks great with them, and the bralette just adds some more pop to it. You can also wear the bralette underneath the Free People off the shoulder sweater in the first outfit. Okay, so let's get to the next outfit in the box. I think this is outfit number one. This one says, moms can change the world. Okay, here's the first top. This is really cute. This looks like the off-the-shoulder top that she was talking about. Okay, so this is Free People again. And this is the Palisades Thermal color white and extra small. It's really cute. Really cute. Next is, whoa, what is this? This looks like a dress. This is really cute. It has little bunching on the sides here. It's cute. Let's see what it says. This is the ruched side sweatshirt dress, an extra small. And the name is Peyton Jensen. It's $78. It's a little pricey, but we'll just try it on. All right, and next is Free People black go-zit leggings, and it's $58. Oh, these are cute. These are just pull-on. There's no pockets in the front. No pockets in the front. But the bottom is this new style that's like cut off. These are really cute. Okay, we'll have to try these on. So that was outfit number one. We're going to be doing outfit number three now. This one says, embrace your beauty and power. Okay. These are some bootcut jeans, and they're pull-ons again, and these are Free People. They look really high-waisted, which, not my thing. Okay, so these are Free People pull-on crop flare, and size 24, and they're $48. They're cute, but it looks like they're high-waisted, and I cannot wear high-waisted jeans, so we'll try them on. Next top is this blue top, and on the sleeve it has this. It's kind of cute. It's kind of like hippie. This is Brave, navy size small, Pala Tom trim top, $68. So that's my trend send box. What I'm going to do is try each outfit on for you and leave your comments below on what you think I should keep or not keep. I kind of have an idea of what I like. Let's just see if it all fits.
Here's the one top. It has a little cut up on the side. It's kind of cute. Along with the Free People black jeans. They fit nice. It's just right here is really weird. It just like bunches up. One thing I wanted to let you guys know is these pants do not fit. They're really small. So I'll be sending these back. And I couldn't even pull them up. This bralette doesn't fit either. So I'm sending that back. This top's kind of cute. Let me see how much it is. It's really comfortable and cozy. What does it say? see, $58. I'm not sure if it's worth $58. But it is really cute. These jeans are really comfortable. They're like really tight. So I'm not sure. Let's try the next.
I'm trying this Free People
top on. It's really cute. It's off the shoulder, one shoulder. It fits nicely. It's really cute. It's a little big. It's really my style. And the sleeves are kind of like this. Okay, so here's the blue top. It actually fits pretty nicely. It's a little bit bigger. It's a size small. I think I like this. I like the bell sleeve. I kind of like the detail on here. The jeans, let me tell you down. They are so short. These are a definite no. Not at all. No. So I don't know. I like this top. It's really cute. We'll see. I don't know how much it is. I'll have to look at the price sheet. And then I'll decide. But it's cute. Alright, next I'm going to try the dress on. Okay, so next is the dress. It's really cute, but I noticed that you can kind of see through it. So let me pan you down so you can see the bottom. I mean, it fits nice and everything. I like the bunching and everything like that, but it is see-through, so, I mean, I'm not sure what I'm going to keep. The blue top that I just tried on was $68, and the Free People one that I really like, the off-the-shoulder, is $68. I really have to think about this one. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep anything, but we'll see. Please like and subscribe, and I'll put down below my referral codes for my Stitch Fix, my Trendsend, my Wantable. So if you guys want to try those, you can. But I'll also link down below and write down below what I purchased, if anything. So this is my first Trendsend. Not really impressed by it. The prices are kind of high. I've been doing the Stitch Fix and the Wantable, but I don't know. We'll see. I'll let you know down below. Please like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.